Oh, okay. Assuming this is the only way across. Journeyman platter. One of the lost journeyman treasures, a platter holds a deep sentiment value to come. This could be useful. Oh, yeah. Oh. God.
No, man. Ow, damn it.
Move.
Ow.
Interesting.
Boom, boom, boom.
Come on.
Go down.
Ow.
Shit, not me. Him.
Ow.
Stop burning me.
Rick.
Stop it. You're scratching your freaking mask.
Ooh.
Dark Avenger. A weapon once belonged to a human warrior known as Draven. During countless duels, the weapon absorbed Draven's own rage and thirst for revenge against those who wronged him. The Dark Avenger is infamous for possessing furious lust for blood and carnage.
Gangsta!
All that. Yeah! Side note, I'm gonna fall down over here. The name of treasure. Lumbering around like some giant. That. That. All right, time to go back up. Worth it. Ooh. No! Treacherous dungeon. Obi. Hiding in here, demon. Nothing? Just hiding in the wall? What a weirdo. What kind of coins would these be anyways? I like that weapon. That's awesome. I'm forward. Kicking the door. What is this? Oh, I thought that was like a hammer or something. Very disappointing. Nice. 4 out of 10 already, that's interesting. The game plays a lot differently than the other one. That's garbage.
I cannot.
All right, let's see what this does. Really? Was that all?
kind of seems, what's the word? Anticlimactic. That's the word.
Hello.
Yeah, got it.
Ooh.
Nice. It's over. Well, for a first dungeon, no, not bad. Very complex. Good times.
The mountain has a voice. How did you? No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what I failed to do. You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
What is Mordant Dew?
What is Mountain Dew?
Mordant Dew is the venom those stingers get you with if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
I knew it.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
Achievement unlocked, Pathfinder. What, we're using fast travel? That's kind of silly. You better be willing to give me more of the story here, lass.
Horseman, the fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn.
Karn? That fuck? He hasn't a clue. And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Rider. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye. But our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
What? Redemption. Powerful pistol belonging to Death's brother, Strife.
Now this pistol belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot see. But there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears of the mountain?
To the west. Past the fjord and into the Drenchfort, you will find the tears within. Browse around. We have new items. should go nicely with the others. Valis will put it to good use. This should go nicely.
Nice. What?
I'm gonna go with like the best stats I think here.
More of a brute force kind of person. Cool.
Bonuses!
Oh, wicked. Alright, I got a gun, got all my armor, got new weapons. The Vandersmeesh! I like where this whole thing goes. This game definitely has an interesting start, for sure. So many more things, I gotta figure out what I do with those other weapons. Weird that I found one of my brother's guns. Weird indeed.
Oh, yeah.